if you think about the energy infrastructure needs, and specifically in the U.S., critically important that we have clear market structures that incent in a balanced way both generation and transmission investments.
The story historically with renewables has been renewables need subsidies, but now we're at a stage when actually these are cost-effective technologies. They provide returns that are attractive. Now what we're looking at is how can the policy environment make it attractive to deploy at scale?
It's a pretty basic problem. It's a permitting problem. It's a stakeholder coalition assemblage problem. That really has nothing to do with costs. And I would argue there isn't a subsidy that's necessary for that to be successful. It's a permitting and coalition building exercise.